Amnesia. I'm Madeline Klein. I play Whiskey and Glass Onion and Knives Out Mystery.
And I'm Jessica Hennick and I play Peg.
So we're gonna do a little throwback on where you might have previously seen us on Netflix.
Let's go.
Oh boy. Okay, so I played Tina on Stranger Things, which is funny because I think that no one ever called me Tina, I don't think.
Oh, so no.
It was more of just like, it was just on IMDb, and Tina's a little toxic because she threw the party that broke Nancy and Steve up.
The one where she was drunk?
That was Tina's party. She handed out flyers that said, get sheet faced.
Then what happened to Tina? Where is Tina now?
She's just kind of, I think, she's a townsperson, innocent.
Bring Tina back. I play Amy in Love and Monsters. The film is about me and Dylan O'Brien, and it starts when we're like 14. And so
did you play 14?
Yeah, the opening scene is us. Being really kids. Good. We don't look 14. That's
but
real, like Hollywood 14.
Looks
true
to their age.
And we're in love with each other, and we're on a date, and then basically the apocalypse happens, and we both retreat to two separate bunkers on either sides of California.
Why'd you? Why separately?
Because I go with my parents, he goes with his parents, and then the film cuts to 10 years into the future.
It'd be a wonderful time for y'all to like mesh the family and, you know, like meet the parents and everything.
We basically decide to, well, he decides to track me down.
Oh,
it's very cute. It's a very cute film.
Sarah is a kook turned pogue, but I think she's still got a little kook in her. And she is kind of whisked away on all these adventures that the pogues go on, and she turns into a trusty sidekick. And
her favorite food.
You know, I feel like our favorite food. I feel like Sarah would be like a crunchy tacos kind of girl.
Crunchy.
Yeah. Like, you know, like crunchy taco shells.
Oh, crunchy.
Yeah.
And he said crudgy. I was like, I don't even know what that is, but that sounds like you shouldn't consume it.
I feel like
crunchy
Sarah
tacos.
Loves, like, taco
night.
Oh,
I love crunchy
tacos.
Yeah,
but you know what's really funny is that they're always, you know, in all the adventures that they're on, you never see them eat.
I was just,
you
this is why I asked
them.
It. So I was like, I don't think I ever see you eat.
Bathe. Our teeth should
pee?
Be like.
Do they pee?
I don't think so. We don't
They're
do
just
any.
Like Barbie dolls.
Yeah.
They actually don't have genitals.
And they don't smell either. Even though they look like they freak. Yeah, so that's Sarah. She's kook turned pogue, and I have a great time playing.
I play Suzanne Brewer in The Gray
Where is
Man.
Six?
Where I want.
In the wind?
On the run, Suzanne. Scared shitless.
This is 10 years
She's
of my
blonde.
Work on the line.
And carries a gun.
True.
And she's in a very, yes?
Can I add something?
Yes.
Suzanne does not want to girl boss anymore.
She no.
She wants to girl nap.
Yes, correct. There you go, on Netflix right now.
Right now. And Whiskey, yes, Whiskey is also a character that I play.
You've played.
That's so
amazing.
Weird.
Duke.
Crazy.
Duke.
Yes, and Whiskey is Duke
more.
Cody's girlfriend, played by the lovely Dave Bautista, and also his influencer sidekick girlfriend. And she is his plus one to this killer dinner party. Oh God, you know, I love her boots. Whiskey unabashedly dresses like Coachella in 2000.
Peg is the beleaguered assistant of Birdie J, played by Kate Hudson. And when we begin the film, Birdie J is in a lot of trouble because she's not very politically correct. And she has no filter. And Peg is trying to save
destroyed
both of their careers. Would I be friends with Peg in real life? First off, I don't think Peg has friends. But yes, I like to think we'd have some mutual understanding between us. I think we'd agree on a couple things.
Well, I think you would be incredibly entertained by her.
Yeah, she seems... I mean, she's not fun. But she's got a lot of great stories.
Great stories.
I think if you got her drunk, she'd have a good time.
Oh my god, drunk Peg. Mm.
And I love you all. I just wanted to say that. We got a great weekend. Just our gang, just us.
Hey!
Hey, bro.
Not here.